It is an extremely cold day and snow is covering the streets the homeless in the community usually call home. Now, many of them are trying to escape from the bitter cold and they are turning to places like this, homeless shelters in the community. Officials say they have been extremely busy today and they've even had to open up extra rooms to accommodate all of the people. But they say the homeless men and women in this community are extremely grateful to have a place they can go to.
The elements have actually forced a whole lot of people that normally don't utilize the services of Bethesda Center, the day shelter or the night shelter, no alternative but to come in. So we're seeing an increase in that. We don't want to see anybody out in the elements that don't need to be, so that's why we have the shelter open.
Officials say they won't be able to accommodate all the people here into the night, so later today they'll begin transporting some people to an overflow shelter just a few minutes away from here, so they'll have a warm place to stay tonight. In Winston-Salem, Preeti Arla, WXII 12 News.